Look at that.
We got a green, over a red. That means we got a westbound train coming. And he's down there. I'm located near 637 at the state route 637 railroad crossing, just about 3 miles west of
Melrose and 3 miles east of Broughton. We got his train right down there, see? Yep, he's coming.
He's gonna probably be here in about a few minutes.
Look, right there, there's that red over green, see?
Oh. Yep, I see him. He's way over there. He's probably in Melrose right now.
I'm
located here near State Route 637 railroad crossing between Melrose and Broughton, Ohio.
I'm 3 miles between
these two little towns here.
Yep, he's way down there. And look at this, right here, see?
Yep. Oh, I see him. He's way down there. Oh, he's getting closer. Camera ready.
Oh, I hear him. He's coming.
He's getting closer. There he is, man.
He's right there.
Oh. Here he comes. Here he comes, man. Yeah, I'm just recording a train.
Oh, okay.
Yep, I'm just recording a train. Yep, I'm okay. Have a good night. That was cool, wasn't it, folks?
We saw the signal right there that just turned red.
Yeah, there he goes. Yep, he's probably getting ready to cross 127 right now. That was amazing, wasn't it, folks? An ethanol train. Yep, there he goes, man. He's probably got a signal right by there.